afraid. She just tell you what's on her. So I push it up and make she turn. Yeah? So when I push like she like straight, she just tell you what's on her. That's what we're speaking the head to go from again. Yeah? Good?
Which foot do you have her weight on?
Hmm?
When you start to turn. Which foot is her weight on when you start to turn?
Foot. Like the balance. I want to remove the right foot.
So the deal about the right foot that's kind of interesting. It's a little different from a lot of other turns. Because he wants me at this off angle into the turn, when he pushes me, it actually releases my heel so that I'm ready to turn and pivot on that foot. It doesn't work if I'm lazy and I stay on my heels. But if I know and I feel, oh, he's rotating my body, and the moment I feel rotation, I move the ball on my foot, now I can turn, well, if he lets me.
I'm not doing that, okay? So here, you're pushing her, you want to go to the right, okay? You up the head for you, make sure you prepare for after you turn the head. It's like option, if you want. If you don't want, no problem, just let me know. Okay, yeah.
How does the follower spot the turn then?
If you don't, okay. What part?
This one. Yeah.
Some girls tell me they usually look everywhere like this one, make it more dizzy.
If they look at a stationary point, which.
You like to look like some spots, make it.
Your elbow is stationary because it moves with you. That's less dizzying.
Okay.